You're a grade A student, a respectable black man. The only thing I gotta say is, why?
Why what?
Why would you pull something like this?
Because you got infected.
Why do you cancel me? She cheated on you. Now she's just paying the consequences.
Now I don't care.
And you can find a cure.
You don't know black kid from the ghetto is gonna get killed for AIDS. Especially when we're political time coming up. Come on, man, just let it go.
It's either the cure or the medicine.
When are you gonna get the money?
Don't you worry about that.
I'll be back.